Don't get me wrong, the submachine gun's amazing. I just wanna... I wanna focus with this guy. Yesterday I said the weapon I had was just like the Covenant Carbine. This is just like the Covenant Carbine in Halo 2. Hell, I put boneless on the damn thing. Yo, how is it so difficult to kill man with this fucking shit? Yeah, he ain't gonna do shit. Damn, playlist is almost over already? Wait, what's that? Was that the Twilight Garrison Dodge? Did I just do the Twilight Garrison Dodge? Dude, that is friggin' sick. Well, that burn is strong, eh?
Alright, destroy the turbo. The shield should fizzle. Yes, just like that.
Oh crap. Everybody getting fucked up, bro. I wanna see Gary kick us off the top again.
Yurian. Something's wrong.
Not wrong. No.
That same drag. There you go. It's kind of CSC usually that your character still doesn't say much. Like in beta, he doesn't say at all. Like, where are your lines? Can you not form sentences? I said this before, man. Like, come on, man. I have to say, Gaul looks like a really good Titan. He looks like the Lord of Titans with that white armor. Sick. Just like that, that's this one too. Okay, Don Blade's good. I rank it 2. Titan 3, Hunter 1. I still say the Hunter's the best one. This Scout Rifle. The Scout Rifle's good. I like it. And I'm not one to like Scout Rifles. So, I don't know. First impressions, I mean, it's okay. There's some iffy parts about the Warlock I don't like. I don't know. I think I might actually start off with the Hunter first, because I like the Arcstrider. Arcstrider's sick. I don't know what else to say, man. That was interesting, I like it. I don't know. It was fun. It was fun, man. Anyway, I'm pretty sure I'm off now.